Redbreast, no better Irish whiskey than to take a flight with. Let's see what we can find in the nest. Pulcha arrashed at the bar and we are jumping into the Redbreast nest for our next whiskey flight. Ba-bum, tsh. I'm better off behind this bar than I am on stage, that's for sure. Right, Redbreast 12, it's my gateway Irish whiskey. It's what got me started on this journey. And obviously, it's been around for a number of years. I believe it was 1912 or so that Redbreast was launched as a brand. And it's had a massive resurgence, obviously hugely popular. In 2021, sales figures for it here in the States, it was the fifth largest selling by volume Irish whiskey, and given its premium pricing, that is a phenomenal achievement. So Redbreast 12 starts off the flight, and then we go to some Redbreast 15. Different beast on the whiskey front, one I really like. Obviously, this, like I said, my gateway whiskey, Redbreast 15, a lovely step up. Now, you have lots of options for the Redbreast flight. There's older age statements, and there are also limited editions. So some of these may not be available to you where you are, but luckily enough, I have them here. So limited edition, a Lustau. I still see this on the shelves in a lot of places. So Lustau, a sherry producer, and collaborations with Lustau down in Jerez in southern Spain. That's where we got that limited edition from. And then probably the most sought after of the limited editions is the PX, which stands for Pedro Jimenez. So this is just an unctuous, really, really wonderful expression of Redbreast, and one that I really enjoy. So I normally do four in the flight, but I've got another bottle here, so I thought, why, we'll add that one in. So we're going to round this one out with the cask strength. So there you go, five birds from the nest. And just a wonderful way to explore the different expressions of Redbreast. As I said, the most popular premium Irish whiskey here in America. So with that, I think I gave it away when I was talking about it. I'm going to raise a toast. So lots more detail on this below. If you want to find out about some more interesting and fun Irish whiskey flights, link up there and link in the details below. But in the meantime, we will say, we'll say sláinte wá and have a safe flight. Yum, yum, triple yum.